different sounds, period. It's like the more I fall in love with making music. It's nice, actually.
It's nice, actually. I forget. Myself again. If you real, you remember the pain versus Naruto fucking AMVs. I need a pain in you.
I came in with a cold heart. And I got some vicious cold. And I got some vicious cold. If you want to die off the 30, if you're worthy, I might have to pipe. I'm a rocker, hit a copper if I have to fight. Mosh, 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 mosh.
Alright, what's going on, guys? It is your boy Veli Two Wise back with another video, and today we have 15k subscribers. I can't believe it, bro. What the fuck is going on? I haven't even been uploading like that. I haven't uploaded in 10 days. I'm sorry, guys, but we will be uploading every single day of July, so don't even get it twisted. But let's get to the topic. X, we're listening to three songs from him, three of my favorite songs from him. I have a backstory with pretty much every song, so this is gonna be crazy. I would include Infinity Triple Eight in there with Joey too. I actually will probably include that in the top two, my nigga, but I will put that in another video. But yeah, we're gonna be turning up the three fucking songs. I haven't heard this nigga in like 3 years. I showed my brother him on the channel a couple years ago, but I really don't count that shit, bro. I haven't listened to him and sat down and listened to him, his whole catalog, like just fucking listened to a mix or something of him in a long time. Haven't watched the videos in a long time. We won't be watching the sad video because I'm afraid of copyright shit, to be honest. I don't want to get hit with a fucking banger on my shit, bro. I don't want none of those problems, bro. We will be just listening to the songs, and we will be getting a thorough reaction to these songs that I have not legitimately heard in fucking years, bro. So hopefully a lot of you guys haven't heard these songs in a minute, so we can relate in that way. And yeah, let's do this shit, bro. We're gonna start off with King of the Dead. This is my favorite song from X. I had to start off with this song because it's on the new album. I guess it's just remixed or something. I will notice if it's changed, my nigga. This is my favorite song from him while he was alive. This is my favorite song from him. I think I liked all three of these songs while he was alive, so this is gonna be fun. These are legitimately the songs that put me onto this nigga, so this is gonna be fucking good, bro. Ooh, it sounds clear. I like this. Hold on. They better have a yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay, okay. We in this bitch. Okay. Hey.
Falling asleep. King of the dead. I sever your head.
Bye. I'm in an orphan, death is my importance. Oh my god, bro. To this day, I don't know what this nigga says in between the verse. What the fuck is this nigga saying, bro? Y'all gotta inform me. Bro, I don't know what the fuck the nigga says, but this is giving me chills down my goddamn spine, bro. This is something I listened to so much when I was going through it, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh! I forgot about I don't want to do this anymore. Oh, that's my... that's my favorite song from the nigga. All right, so I love this song, but that's my favorite song from the nigga. I might actually have to put that in here. Oh, yeah, it's coming in the video. I'm going to have to put out one of the songs. Dude, that is my favorite song from the nigga. I just remembered. What the fuck? How can I forget? What the hell did he just say?
It's like the more I explore, the more I explore. Different sounds. The period. It's like the more I fall in love with making music. It's nice actually.
It's nice actually. I forget. Myself again. If you real, you remember the pain. Versus Naruto fucking AMVs. I ain't even a fan of you. Fucking devil, well. Pissed and chilling on myself. And I don't need no fucking help. Bro, that AMV kept getting fucking deleted over and over again. That AMV would have hundreds of millions of views if it was still up, bro. The original. Dave, we got the outro, bruh. I heard like a little chair squeak. I don't ever remember hearing that. Dude, this is like almost nostalgic in a way, bro. I still felt so young when this shit was out, when it first came out. And I don't know, bro. It just felt so rare to me, bro. No hate to the new generation, my nigga, but this is an X video, my nigga. How dare you? I thought I was trying to get hit with an ad. Well, let's go. Let's go to the next song. This is going to make me lose my fucking mind, bro. This, like when I used to get pissed off and I needed something, bro, I would turn this shit on. Take a fucking step back, nigga. Because I'm heated. Yeah. We listening to that. Yeah. Take a fucking step back. Yeah. We're doing that right now. On her pussy, yeah. Yeah. Okay. It was 2016. It was a little bit different, bro. You could get away with, even when you were black, you could get away with even if you were fucking white, you could get away with saying the N-word. There's people still apologizing to this day for saying the N-word around that time. But yeah, X, yo, I forgot that you dropped the N-bomb, bro. I'm gonna have to fucking mute that out, bro. The fucking YouTube guidelines are fucking ridiculous today, bro. Nah, I'm just... Bro, I'm really just trying to catch my fucking breath. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. You only hear that shit when you go to shows. Oh, fuck it. I feel like I just got fucking home from one right now, bro. Oh, shit. Give me a second.
Hit my line for the nigga dick. Check my Twitter, yeah. They call me Young Dagger Dick. That's my handle, yeah. Yeah.
This is my part right here. Fuck that.
Who? Fuck that.
You. That nigga Ski killed that shit, boy. He made his own little flavor. I remember that, like, ooh, this nigga is hard, bro. That's Ski, bro. This is back when he was skinny as fuck, too, bro. I am fucking exhausted, bro. Let's listen to my favorite song from this nigga. I don't want to do this anymore, bro. This is going to be sad, bro. Because, nigga, I used to listen to this all the time. The Beast Boy AMV, bro. The Teen Titans AMV. Oh, shit. I forgot how short it was, bro. Because I've listened to so many loops.
Wearing a crown as you gleam, you're seen. I should've let you know that you my only one. I know you're feeling numb. I'll fuck you till you come.
Bro, this shit got me through so. Bro, I remember being, bro, so heartbroken just spamming this song, bro. Oh, this was my favorite part when it reset like that. Oh my god. Woo, we gotta run that back, man.
Long time, wonder why they hate on me. I wanna love myself. I'm praying that y'all love me. Cause you don't wanna, 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 you don't wanna.
Bro, I'm finna watch the Beast Boy anime. Bro, I'm sorry, bro. I'm going to the Beast Boy. I can't do this, bro. Bruh, look how she does my boy, bro. I forgot all about this and then I revisited it. Like, in, like, right when this shit came out, bro, damn near. It was, like, 2018, though. Man, I was just, boy, I was going through it. Woo!
Okay, you've got 2 minutes. Maybe you don't remember, but I do. You're my friend. You're a Teen Titan. You're wrong. You don't belong here, Tara. Stop calling me that. It's who you are. What do you want from me? Why can't things just go back to the way they were? You were so happy then. Things were never the way you remember. Now just leave me alone. Here, take this. In case you're in trouble, in case you need me, you can call me anytime. I don't need it. But time's up. Tara! Things change, Beast Boy.
Bro, the way he said Tara right there, just chills just flashed down my body, bro. It's just so fucking sad, bro. Why would they use this video, bro? Oh. When you have bad memories, right, and you have a bad time at a certain time, you try to block that memory out as much as you can. And it's like I've blocked that time of my life out so much that when I watch this, it's like I'm right back in that seat. And it's just, it's so sad, bro. This fucking video is so sad. What the fuck? But we have plenty more songs to listen to, nigga. This ain't done. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and recommend more X songs. Yeah, we got 15K. Let's get to fucking 20K. It helps get out to more X fans. Fucking, I don't fucking know fans. The fucking, bro, I forgot the fucking name of the clique. Fuck, members only. Gets out more to more members only fan. I can't even talk, my nigga. I'm rusty as shit. Fuck, I'm gonna have a lot to edit. Shit. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Recommend more X songs. This has been your boy Veli2Wise.